गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, होप यू ऑल आर फाइन एंड सेफ एट होम। वेलकम बैक टू मैथ्स ऑनलाइन क्लास। ओके सो स्टूडेंट्स, ऑल ऑफ यू टेक आउट योर मैथ्स कॉपीज, दैट इज माय स्किल बुक मैथ 3 एंड ओपन पेज नंबर 8484। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल राइट डाउन डेट, टुडे इज 17 जुलाई, राइट डाउन 17, 7, दैट इज मंथ एंड देन ईयर। So we have to write here, we have to write the number that comes in between the given numbers. In between means, as you all know, in between means in the middle of two things. And to find out what comes in between, first we have to find out that what comes after the given number and what comes before the given number. Only then we will find out what comes in between the given numbers. Okay, so the first number is 9191. Now you all have to tell me what comes after 9191. It's number 9292. And what comes before 93? It's 92. It means 9292 is in between 91 and 93. The next number is 98. What is the next number? 99. What comes before 100? 99. It means 9999 is in between 98 and 100. The next one is 9494, 9696. Now tell me what comes after 94? It's 95. What comes before 96? Again it's 95. It means 9595 is in between number 94 and 96. Now the next one is 9393 and 9595. So what comes after 93? It's number 94. What comes before 95? It's number 94. It means 9494 is in between 93 and 95. Now what you all have to do is, you all have to complete these remaining parts by yourself. Now all of you open page number 8585. Write down date, that is 17. Okay, so here we have to write the number that comes before the given numbers, that is the previous number. We all know before means the previous one. Pehle. Before the given number means the previous number. So what comes before 91? It's number 9090. What comes before 93? It's number 9292. What comes before 95? It's number 94. What comes before 97? It's number 96. What comes before 99? It's number 98. Like this we have to write the number that comes before the given numbers. Now you have to complete this side by yourself. That's all for today. Now we will meet in our next video. Till then, bye bye, take care.